These are 8 of the most common mistakes in prayer that we need to stop doing immediately. Praying too fast. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam commanded us to pray in a manner that we sense tranquility in every portion of the prayer, moving around excessively. Most of the scholars are of agreement that excessive and continuous movement invalidates your prayer. Preceding the Imam. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us that the Imam was appointed to be followed. We must bow after he bows and prostrate after he prostrates, without preceding him. Incorrect sujood. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam advised us that 7 points must touch the ground during the sujood: the forehead, the 2 hands, 2 knees, and 2 feet. Unfortunately, many of us will lift our feet into the air during the sujood, making it incorrect. Resting the forearms on the ground. Another common mistake is resting our forearms on the ground, despite the Prophet warning us not to do so. Not covering the awrah. While some of us might remember to cover our awrah, unfortunately we might unknowingly reveal our awrah when we prostrate, so we need to be very careful. Failing to do takbiratul ihram. One of the pillars of the prayer is to do the takbiratul ihram with qiyam, and that is to say Allahu Akbar and to stand up straight at the beginning of the prayer. Many of us, when coming late to the prayer, will forget to do this and move straight into following the Imam's position. It is important to at least stand for a brief moment saying Allahu Akbar before moving into position. Looking around during the prayer. It is recommended that one keeps his eyes fixed at the place of prostration when he's praying and not to look around. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those who perfect their prayers.